For MacBook users, a new software update is rolling out. The version is macOS Sequoia 15.7.1 and the size is 2.1 GB. Of course, the brand new macOS 26 version has also been released, but I'll talk about that in another video. So, I started downloading this update. Before that, I decided to show you the storage differences before and after updating, followed by the things I noticed after using my Mac for a few hours post update. We're going to see three things here. First, the overall storage space. Second, the OS file size. And finally, the system data. Before updating, the overall space used was 272.95 GB. The OS file size was 21.42 GB, out of which 11.07 GB belongs to Apple Intelligence, and the system data was 121 GB. We will check all these again after installing this new update. I'm using a MacBook Air M1 for this demonstration, and yes, it's still supported for updates. The update process takes around 5 to 7 minutes, and during this time, do not press any buttons while it's being installed. After the update, I used the Mac for several hours and didn't notice any major visible changes. Everything seems to work just like before. However, I did notice a slight dip in battery performance and it drains a bit faster in idle condition, but nothing too concerning. Now, coming to the storage after updating, the overall space used is now 273.63 GB. The OS file size is 21.85 GB with 11.07 GB still used by Apple Intelligence. And the system data has jumped to 144.39 GB. Yes, the storage utilization has increased after this update. That's quite bad news for those still using 256 GB variants. Anyway, that's a quick review of the macOS 15.7.1 update, guys. Hope you liked it. If yes, share your reaction by clicking the like button and don't forget to subscribe for more updates and reviews here on the channel.